Go to your campaign report and open a report for the selected custom variables. Make sure that the markers column is visible. While browsing through the variables, add a marker when you spot anything important. Use it, for example, when you detect some suspicious widget IDs that you suspect might be bots. Bulk select them and add a marker. Then export the report only with a custom variable value column and import them to the general blacklist in the traffic source. Use another icon for when you notice that some particular keywords started to convert like crazy and you want to increase the bid to buy more of this traffic. The conversion rate on certain site IDs started to drop and you want to set yourself a reminder to pay more attention to what happens next? Markers come in handy. When visiting the report the next day, filter out only those that you wanted to observe. Markers are here to make your tracking experience with Voluum even better, but don't take my word for it. Log in today and see for yourself.